Hey guys, Cade Games here, back with another video, and today I'll be doing another Sims 3 play video and progress on. As you can see, I've got more money since last episode. That's because I got rid of the two rooms that was in here, made it all into one room. So I demolished the room, got loads of money. Then didn't spend as much as it was on it. So yeah, I did that, and also I grew. I make everyone grow two lots of watermelons as well. So I'm gonna quickly go on and progress on to the house. I'm going to buy some beds first. This bed, let me think what way around it is. Here it is, that way. Okay, I'll put it. I think I need to make this room smaller. Wait a second. I'll move the door here, yeah, there. And then I need to buy a wardrobe. Where are wardrobes? Wait, what are these? Drawn mirror, dusk mirror, dark mirror. Don't know what they are. Let's go to Pine Wardrobe. Turn it around. Now that I've got that, yeah, I need to make this room smaller. Wait, if I get rid of this room, how much should I get now? Make that smaller. Wait. So that can go there. No, it can't because the wardrobe is in the way now. That there. That can go there. And wait. So if I. Make that go there, and yes, do I need to fit a small TV in there? Where are they? TVs, there. Got a small one, this. Corner of the room. There. And then back onto bedroom. Two pine bed tables. One there. Yes, that's done for now. Wait, I need to just change the extra walls. Change it to cream. Yes. Then floor. It is beige. Wait a second, guys. Okay, guys, in real life, I went down to my mum and dad's room, and it is beige. But maybe it's a bit brighter, I don't know. Go for beige for now. There we go. That's fair, I'm done. Wait, except for one thing. lighting. Where is it? I'll go for the 500 one. Yeah, no. I'll go for the 120, no. No. There's not a lamp to go for. There isn't no lamps, there's just a light in the room. Then I'll go over this one. What? Saves money. There we go. Done. Also, I need a light in here. I'll go for the same light because it suits a bathroom. There. Is that it? Yes. Send him to bed. Is that all I can do? I think it is. Oh yeah, I haven't shown you this yet. There's this new update about custom closets. I haven't looked at it all yet, but like, you can make candles and stuff. I don't get it. Free candles then now. You get to like make stuff. Flush lounge. Yeah, I don't get this. I'm not gonna go on about that. House. I could sell that. I might. Shall I? No, wait. How much are they walls? I can't find the walls. Don't know if I should get rid of this and sell it. Could do. Maybe. Didn't get it in time. How much are this? I might get a new dog. If I can, 40. I want to get a husky and that's 75. That's £10 worth for 100. Now I won't. I'm gonna go look at the husky. Oh, might get that. Still 2-star, just different dog. Kinda want the Labrador. There you go, there's the husky. Robo dog and Robo cat I really don't want. They look horrible. I'll do that tomorrow morning. So then that'll be building while I'm at school. Well, shall I do? Wait, no. When I wake up, I'll gain the money from the jobs, and then I'll have enough money to buy this, and then Because I wake up at 6 and do the video around about 8. Because it'll start, so 6 o'clock, add on an hour, 7 o'clock. Yeah, by the time I actually do the video, if I build it in the morning, it will already be built by next video. Okay. Anything else I can do? Not really, no. Okay guys, so this is going to be the end of the video. Sorry it's been boring, but yeah, made a bit of progress on building the house. Literally one room. And showing you about this house here. I might sell more rooms actually. Yeah, but I'll see you next episode. Like, subscribe and comment down below what you want me to do next. Bye!